here at Northern College, as compared to bigger centers, we do have a different approach.
I chose here because of the small classes, the atmosphere of the one-on-one time with the teachers, the professors, and the fact that you are partnered up with Hydro One, so there's a chance that you get a job with Hydro One.
Favorite part of the program would have to be programming, whether it's the computer programming that we do with C programming, or it's the program logic control, where it's just programming conveyor belts and light systems. I mean, there's tons of equipment and very few students using it because we have so much. So you're never left out or lost or sitting there watching someone else work on something because you always have hands-on, you always have equipment to be using.
One of the best things about Northern College is their faculty. Our faculty, we have PhDs who actually teach us.
They help you out a lot. If you're having trouble with things, they know how to help you, where to send you.
They guide you in a proper way. They guide you in a way that when you step into the future, you're actually known what you have to do in your work fields.
Outside of class life, it's easy to make friends. You get to meet with other students and develop friendships outside of your own program. So after hours between classes or whatnot, it's always fun to go to the pub or to the cafe and just meet up some friends and converse over your day and how it's been going and different activities that are going to happen over the week.
It gives you everything you need to know from the basis of how electricity works to all the way up to the transmission lines and how to protect them. Then it gives you the industry standards of running motors and making them start and stop and being an industry. It also gives you the chance to run PLC, gives you the chance to do residential wiring. So you also learn the code book. You got to know everything from the basis of how electricity works all the way to how it gets to your house and how it's utilized. So yes, I would recommend this program.